it's not really like road rage, but it's like intolerance of stupidity. Like if one thing goes wrong, everyone, you just get pissed. Fuck, it's, my bike is so hot. It's so nice. Gonna stick you in there. Oh, nice and warm. I'm gonna turn here. I'm exploring today. Oh. Huh. Interesting. Oh, hello. Very weird. Oh, I tell you, it's so cold, but it's starting to... The sun's getting warm. Okay, so let's... Alright. So not only with Florida. Let's talk about Florida. Like, Florida riding with the weather. It's amazing, man. Guys... It's just so fucking cool. I mean, this is my winter. I mean, it's like 65 degrees out. It's, that's like it all day. And it might get a little bit warmer this afternoon, closer to the 70s. And it's just so nice. Oh, it's just waves. I thought I saw a dolphin. Yeah, so it's like... It's amazing right now, like winter time, how you can do it year round. There's a little divot there, a little broken dock. You know, it's actually cheaper to leave that dock. I don't even know if you can see it, but it's a little broken down dock. It's cheaper to leave that dock as is, build a new one right next to it, and let that other one just fall apart. Well, this is a little rough. Yeah, so, okay, so roads are kind of tough sometimes. Like, most of them are going to be pretty great, but sometimes you'll run into this kind of stuff, which just sucks. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, actually, that right there reminds me. Sinkholes. Okay, so this isn't all Florida. This is a little bit more, like, central, eastern, like, on the islands of Florida. Which, there's a few islands. There's actually a shit ton of islands. We have a spot over here called the Thousand Islands, for fuck's sake. So the issue with being an island and being surrounded by so much water at all times is that we get sinkholes. And sinkholes are terrifying. I mean, most people know what they are. The largest sinkhole I've ever seen is probably... Oh, what is this? Probably could have taken a car. I've had a couple in my mission neutral. God damn it. Could probably, like, about two basketballs maybe. You know, like, together, and it's just like a hole that big. It's just, I mean, if I had entered that, you'd die instantly. I mean, if you put, like, a car wheel goes in that, it just rip a wheel off. And the scary thing is, they're so deep. They're so fucking deep. Like, you look down and it just, oh, God. And it just keeps going. God. It's like, sinkholes are a legitimate fear. If you live on the island over there... you actually can get sinkhole insurance, and it's not cheap. No, then sometimes some of those houses over on the, now that's Merritt Island right there, that's gonna be that's North Merritt Island. You can actually, on the South Merritt Island, sometimes you can't even get insurance because it's just, the houses get too often destroyed by hurricanes. Now some of the homes, it's been, all right, knock on wood, you know, whatever. there hasn't been a hurricane in 10 years, roughly 10 years, which is just, you know, I'm like, just keep on, I don't want to see one. I mean, yeah, hurricanes are kind of fun, but just, they're such a fucking hassle. I mean, it's just, they shut down everything for so long. I mean, hurricanes, it's not like one little thunderstorm in the afternoon. Wow, this is so cool. This is beautiful. Thank you for turning, buddy. Oh, I love it. Yeah, a little, that's an old seawall, too. Wow, it's so nice. My favorite sign in the world. That was a butter knife. Wow, these are pretty. These homes are nice. I mean, some of them are, you can see, well, that's a newer home. They're not really that big, but it's just decent. I mean, I take it. Ooh. Bike for sale. Not my style, though. Oh, man. It's gorgeous out. Loving this. Yeah. Yeah. And also with, like, other Florida riding issues. Summertime. Every day at 3 o'clock, showers. It's a fucking, it's clockwork. Detour, but I don't wanna detour. I'm not gonna detour. What's that? McFarland Park. Let's check it out. Let's check it out. Oh my. Oh my god. Whoa. That's a little sketch. Oh god. I fucked up. Oh god, I fucked up. I could have took that a little closer. Wow, that's terrifying. That's really... Okay, I'm sorry. I'm a native Floridian and hills scare me. They terrify me. Oh my god. This is so... Whoa, I've never been on a hill like this, guys. Oh my god, this is so fucking... How am I gonna get up? This is so scary. Single lane traffic. Oh. Shit. Oh my god. It's like dumb Floridian astounded by fucking hills. One, oh shit. It's all sand. By one hill. Fuck, that's terrifying. There it is. Let's go over there. Let's get on the water, you know? Okay. Oh, shit. This is, oh, look at that old house. That's just abandoned. Damn, that's creepy. It's like, what happened there? Why does no one own it? Or, why someone does probably own it, but... This is cool. Sorry, I've got some sniffles. I'm a little... I think I got a cold coming on. Yummy. Nice green stuff. Algae. I don't want to fucking drop my keys. That would just be for a real long day. God, that would suck. I don't know if you'll be able to hear all those seagulls, but there's freaking hundreds of them. Let's make sure this dock's good. Some of these older docks, can't really trust them. I mean... Yeah. There's people over there. Huh. Cool. Beautiful out here. This is the Indian River Lagoon right here.
That's a nice little tree. It's perfect. The little bench under it. This is awesome. I love this little park. It's so random. That's one thing I love about Florida, especially in this area. We have so many hundreds, if not thousands, of little parks and conservation areas where just they do this. And I mean, it's not that well maintained, but it's pretty well maintained for like the floor, like the grass is mowed. Pretty cool. Pretty freaking cool. Fuck. You can't tell that. You can't see with that hill, but that is like... Oh, God, that's a scary hill. I gotta go up it. Cool. Alright. Let's take the hill of death. For a Floridian, at least. Now, when I say that's my steepest hill I've ever gone up or down... at least on a motorcycle. That's when I say that. Like, I used to live in North Carolina, so some of those holes were atrocious. Oh, God damn it. Just need my bike. I was like, fuck you, bike. How dare you? Let's do it. Should I go fast? Oh my God, that is such a high end. Oh. Oh my God, that's... Oh God, that's... It's like, what happens when a... Jeez. What happens when a Floridian encounters hills? I don't like that. Oh my God, I hate that. Like, these slow little hills, like, that's fun. That's a little sketch, though. Especially on a sports bike. And it was gravelly. Alright, maybe I'm a little bit of a bitch. So this is, you know, Florida riding. Alright, what are we coming up to? I wonder where this is gonna take me. Did that say private property? Still a public road. Let's find out. So there's River Heights. I guess that's an apt name. I mean, we are a certain height above the river. this is fun. Oh wow. This road really tapers off into the edge quite sharply. I was almost riding on a rim. Oh, we're going under the bridge? Oh, what? Cool. That's so cool. Alright, I had to. So whenever you see an old car like that, like the Buick, I think it was a Buick, it's terrifying because old people drive those. Oh, it's getting a little windy right here on the riverbank. Huge sale! Friday and through Saturday! Well, guess what? It's Friday! Let's check out this huge sale! I don't think I have any cash. Fuck! Wait. Is it here? Is it up there? Or is it still farther down? Because I don't want to go up there. Looks like fucking private houses. Or private way. Wow. Look at that. Jesus. And that stone? It's like a little pond. Damn. Look how big that house is. It's not even that pretty. It's kind of ugly. Is big and green. Wow, look at this. What is this? Twin lakes. I guess it's because they got a lake on either side. Even though it's more of a retention pond than a lake, I'd say.
subject to flooding. Well, Florida is subject to flooding. It's a little sketch. I mean, these people are like 3 feet above fucking water, if that at some points. Ugh. I guess because there's water right there. I'm guessing this is the huge sail.
Wow. Now where does one like me park? This is it. Is there any room back there? Just back there? Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Uh-oh. All right. We'll check this out. So, that was an interesting little sail. It was for old people. Oh boy. There were some kids from the local homes in there. Oh my god, I fucking hate those people. Those kids have so much money they don't have to fucking do. Like, seriously, they all come in there with, like, little onesies and, like, these, old, like, military helmets, like, the hard tops. And I'm like, I didn't get a chance to do any videotaping or anything. It's like, what the fuck is this? Oh, some people. Some people. Alright guys, well that's where I'm going to call it for this video. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And, oh Jesus. Oh God. I hope you have a very good day, guys. And, peace.